Gift wrapping can be such a nice gesture when giving presents, but it can also be pretty chaotic. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing a few simple solutions to making your gift wrapping a breeze this holiday season. It has always been my dream to have a designated area to do all of my holiday gift wrapping, and I'm excited to share a solution that I came up with. Starting off with your organization solution. There are so many different kinds, but you need to find one that works best for your space. I was excited when I found this one that can hang right in your closet. It's double-sided and clear, so you can see everything you have, and it holds a ton. Next, you're going to need your supplies, and I keep a variety of gift wrap, tissue paper, bags, ribbon, tags. I especially like to have creative tags because I think that they add a nice little touch to your gift, especially when they're heavy duty with cardstock or have any fabric or leather accents on them. I always have scissors and tape on hand. Along with having a variety of gift wrap on hand, having extra gifts can be handy as well. Something neutral that everybody will love. I love this robe and slippers. It is the perfect gift for anybody in your life. There are two things you need to know when wrapping presents: how to wrap boxes and then your irregular shaped items as well. Starting with the boxes, a few things that really help me when wrapping are to always get wrapping paper that has the grid on the back, because you can follow straight lines, which is going to make your folds much easier. Before cutting the wrapping paper, make sure it fits all the way around the gift. It's always best to play it safe and have more wrapping paper than you need, because you can always cut some off, but you can't add any back. I like to wrap the longest sides of the wrapping paper first, fold them into the center, and then tape them so they are taut. Before folding in your sides, I like to just pull them up to make sure that we have enough paper to cover the ends of whatever box you're wrapping. But if they go past it, you need to cut them off because it's going to be a little tricky to fold with that much extra paper. One of my favorite tricks is to roll up tape and tuck it behind corners on the present. This makes the present look super seamless and you don't have a ton of tape showing. Any gift that isn't in a box can be easily put into a gift bag. I think it saves you a lot of time and effort, and rather than handing over a lumpy package that you've tried to wrap, having a gift bag is an easier solution. One thing I really like about gift bags is that you have the handle, so you can add ribbon or cute tags. This is when I would like to use one of my heavy-duty cardstock gift tags. It's just super cute, very festive, and looks like you went the extra mile when wrapping their gift. The other nice thing about using a tie-on gift tag is that you can reuse the bag. I'm already looking forward to the holidays because I feel that much more prepared for all of the gift wrapping that we're going to be doing, and I hope you guys can take away some tangible tips as well for your own holidays. Don't forget to like and subscribe to Real Simple's YouTube channel and hit the notifications so you never miss an episode of Simply.